Create groups by categorizing your devices into groups of the same type, thereby simplifying NetCloud OS and configuration updates to be applied to all routers within. To create a group, select the Group menu, click Add, and then name the group by location or settings, for example. Next, identify the product. The specific product name can be confirmed by the label on the bottom of the device. Identify the NetCloud OS by selecting the router's current firmware version. This displays in the NetCloud OS column in the Devices menu. Select OK. Once the group is created, there will be no information displayed yet, because no routers have been moved to it. However, we can modify the group settings here. Log reporting is disabled by default to conserve data usage. We recommend enabling it if there is no stringent data cap. This allows a backup copy of the router's log, which is useful for troubleshooting without having to touch the router. Usage reporting impacts how data is reflected on the dashboard, such as signal strength and uptime. This defaults to hourly reporting. For more real-time reporting, change the interval by moving the control to the left. Or, to conserve data usage, move the control to the right to increase the interval. Connection pulse acts as a heartbeat between the router and the NCM server and indicates if the router is on or offline, if it's applying any configuration changes, or if it is already synced. Changing the interval reacts similarly to enabling usage reporting in terms of real-time reporting or saving data usage. This setting is specific to groups. Any devices that are not registered to a group do not have the option to adjust connection pulse and will be set to the default interval. Once the settings are adjusted, select the Devices menu to select the routers to move into the group. Check the router and click the Move button. The top level is a count, and the group appears in the second level. Select the group to move the router into and click OK. The router is now associated with the group. All settings that have been configured will be applied to this router. Any future configuration settings will be applied to all routers in the group going forward. Here, the group will display all routers within it. Once multiple groups are set up, routers can easily be moved by selecting the Devices menu and the router. Click the Move button, select the target group, and click OK.